can't just play one line against the Stars. You got to split them up.
Here's Matthias Janmark. He becomes the third man on this Radulov line. Radulov finds Sagan. Save made by Rinne. Rebound popped up in the air. The follow-up didn't get on net. Dan Hamhuis settles it down. Finds Erwin. Outlet pass to Rocco Grimaldi, and away he goes. Gaudreau sends it on net. Rebound Grimaldi. Set wide. Tied up just enough by John Klingberg. They protected the house. Now Sisson's back the other way again. Hartman for Yarmo. Loads up the wrist shot. He scores! They send him a goal. The red light is on. Everybody's staying after it. But that went off the post and into the back of the net.
Top corner, and it came out, so that's why they kept playing after. Watch his shot. Look at the traffic. Colton Sisson's over there battling with Padun. Udobin did not see this at all.
The power play numbers are not good, as we know, but the plus-minus numbers certainly illustrate how well the Predators have played 5-on-5 all year. And it's answered by Dallas as Sagan strikes the one-timer. And just like that, the game is even at one.
Blast it. This just goes right by Pekka-Rinne. I don't know if he was screened there by Nick Bonino trying to make the block. Didn't look like he reacted to that, but Sagan can just blast that puck.
They've been quicker. Now Blackwell again, trying to get around Oleksiak. That's no easy feat. Oleksiak seals him. Taps the puck with one hand on the stick. Grimaldi, a great job with it. Curls over, and he's stopped by Hudobin. So Dallas goes on the power play for the first time tonight. Dangerous weapons, as usual, and loaded up on the first unit. Nashville coming in shorthanded. Arvidsson rips one, and a save made by Hudobin. Gaudreau buying some time. Teammates coming in behind him. Reinforcements. Here's Dan Hamhuis. Good defensive play on one end. Shoots on the other end. Save made. Hudobin couldn't hammer it home on the second try.
Oh, I like the way the Preds are playing there. This line, too. The Joffe line. Victor Arvidsson doing a great job getting that puck through Phillip there. Just couldn't get it all the way through.
Coming around. Sissons. Save made. Rebound right there is Ekholm. Como to an open side, Janmark, fresh over the boards, takes over. Klingberg went to the side of the net, looking for a deflection. Now Haskinen, back door! It's loose and smothered by Rinne. In 7 seconds, Nashville will get Josi out of the box, and Nashville will have a very brief power play. Smith attacks. Smith still with it. Smith, a stop and go. Right in front, Bonino! He's stopped by Hudobin. Haskinen drives it ahead on the counterattack. He will challenge Josi. Now Radulov. Haskinen, a bomb saved by Rinne. Odd angle shot. Tried to sweep it past Hudobin, who made the save. Rinne lets it bounce. Foxa pushed by Ellis into the circle. Tipped in front. Como scores. Blake Como found a loose puck on a broken play, and he gives Dallas the lead with just 4:13 to go.
Como's going to come in. This is a tough one. There is contact there, but he was getting the puck with his skate. This is going to be a tough one.
There's the contact with the skate on Rinne's stick and pad.
I think the goal is going to stand, personally. I don't think that's enough to turn it over.
Following the coach's challenge, the call on the ice is confirmed. This is a good goal. Nashville forfeits their timeout.
It's one chip to center. Loose puck picked up by Foxa. Save Rinne. Foxa follows up. They score! Rinne had it and lost it. The ensuing scramble, a lot of players had a chance at it. But the Stars bury it, and suddenly they're up by two.
But there is contact made. Pekka couldn't get a grasp on it. Then he gets tangled up with Foxa there. Then Janmark comes in and makes a good play. You can see the contact there. And again, skate to stick blade. That's a great play right there.
One more save for good measure. Nashville will end the game with 39 shots. But the Dallas Stars pick up the win. Hudobin, his second win at Bridgestone Arena.